The soul of a thing is its unique niche in its ecosystem. That everything is born to take a particular place in its world, in its more than human world, in the Earth community into which it is born.